Kicks neighbors, get ready! For the first time to the shores of the Federation, William McDowell is coming!
The sound of heaven.
Come on, let's sing it together.
Friday, November 17th, Floor Crowd's going live for the Next Generation United Elevation Festival 2017! Featuring Datresha Morton, Samuel Mattis, Darren Nurse, Mind Wonders Band, and Next Generation United! Children under 12 pay $10 at the gate, and adults $40. Get your tickets right now! Elevation Festival 2017!
St. Kitts and Nevis will donate $1 million to the nation of Dominica as part of the relief efforts in the aftermath of Hurricane Maria. Prime Minister Dr. Timothy Harris, in a national address on Saturday night, said that Cabinet approved this donation on Friday, notwithstanding the Federation's financial constraints and the preliminary costs to damages St. Kitts and Nevis would have sustained from both Hurricanes Maria and Irma.
Notwithstanding our own fiscal challenges of treating with our recovery efforts, Cabinet on Friday, September 22, 2017, approved some measures of monetary support to our neighbors. Dominica, Cabinet has approved $1 million to Dominica. It should be noted that we have also declined the EC $500,000 pledged by Dominica after Hurricane Irma to St. Kitts and Nevis. This sum, for the record, was never received. I repeat, the $0.5 million pledged by the Honorable Roosevelt Skerritt was never received by St. Kitts and Nevis.
The Prime Minister said the Cabinet has reached out to the Prime Minister of Dominica to offer additional assistance.
We have offered the use of the RLB International Airport as a staging platform for relief efforts into Dominica in the wake of Hurricane Maria. In addition to this, all four hospitals on St. Kitts and Nevis will be made available should the need for health services be required. Places will also be made available to accommodate displaced students in Dominica who are registered for upcoming CXC exams.
Meanwhile, Dr. Harris also announced monetary relief support for other islands affected by Hurricane Irma, where nationals of St. Kitts and Nevis also reside, namely the British Virgin Islands, Antigua, Anguilla, and St. Martin.
To the British Virgin Islands, we have approved an amount of $500,000 of support. To Anguilla, $400,000. To Antigua, $400,000. And to St. Martin, $200,000.
Dominica was one of the hardest hit islands by Hurricane Maria. 15 have been confirmed dead in Dominica and, according to Prime Minister Roosevelt Skerritt, over 90% of the buildings have been destroyed. Speaking at the United Nations General Assembly on Friday, Prime Minister Skerritt laid the blame of the catastrophic hurricanes witnessed this hurricane season to climate change and appealed to the international community to play their role in mitigating the effects of climate change on small islands developing states like Dominica. I'm Henika Watkins-Porto for SKN Newsline.